What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. I'd like to welcome you guys back to NBA 2K18, my career. We're moving on here. It's time to go and hit up this next game, but we're going to hit up practice first as per usual. So we'll see you guys in a sec. All right, guys, it's time. We have another away game before our next home game. A few little horn stint, but we're going against the Wizards. They're actually not doing as bad as I thought. They're third place. We'll change that. Still a lot of quiet stuff from there. Haven't got a cutscene in a little while. Like I said, I think they might be out of them. My bad.
It's Eastern Conference time for the traveling Toronto Raptors today. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K. Let's get a quick pregame update from David Aldridge, who had a chance to talk with head coach Scott Brooks.
Sorry, David. Skipping you.
And this late in the year, a lot of teams have their eyes set on the playoffs, Chris, for the teams that will be in the postseason.
It's getting pretty close.
What do you try to do to be at your best and peak when the playoffs begin?
To be your best, you must revisit the fundamentals. Most good teams go back to their training camp, and you go back through defensive drills and how to communicate. You
start to
square
this.
One. The ABC's all over because you understand you have your moves, your shots, your chemistry. Now you just have to make sure you go back, you rehash things, you reset the goal.
Wall, you can't sleep on them.
And then let everybody come that way. But usually the good teams get back to the basics before they get to the playoffs.
All fueled up and ready to go.
All right,
brought
calm down here.
Gatorade. Let's check
Wall's going to be a tough cookie to beat.
So for Toronto right now.
See, I hate those weak layups.
He's out there with DeRozan. Jonas Valanciunas is out there.
Come on, guy. Like, that was perfect. My contested shot is supposed to be good.
Straight miss to start this game.
Which is like, why bother having all these badges and stats if they're not going to do anything? Like, I understand if the release is trash and if it's a little unrealistic, but like, that was an ideal spot.
Here's Quinn. And the layup's good
for,
off the
and setting the
for the badge.
Early with a strong move to the rack.
Well, you like to see a little more physical nature on defense. You have to make him earn those points at the strike.
There's a screen by Gortat. The kick out.
Oh, wide open to Porter. You can't do that.
And that comes off the assist by John Wall.
Porter takes no time in getting his shot off. When the D is laying off of him, he has no problem.
Got to get that. That's so money. Delicious. I love it.
That was all about the assist. Great pass to set up the shot.
For Washington, they've gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Outside, Wall.
Wall's too good, man. You're not going to be able to steal it. Oh, I got pushed away.
And it's
oh, wow. That was nice.
Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. Quinn,
again, JV, again, same move. I love it.
Two attempts.
Not trying to force anything inside. Ball gets kicked out for an open look.
I love it. Love it.
Wall. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against Golden State. On the wing, Morris. Up top, Porter.
They got to do something.
Morris, a screen. Six to shoot.
Porter's getting squeezed out. Stay on him, Siakam. How did he make that?
Porter. Porter's got his second basket of the night.
Oh, you better wrap Porter up on these type of shots. When you don't, he fins off the contact.
Oh, it's all alone, but no, wow.
With a block.
I thought I'd be able to. That's where my size is where I suffer.
For Porter. Again, wow. The Wizards score.
That was all about the assist. Great pass to set up the shot.
Raptors are gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. Quinn passes to Valanciunas.
Come on, James. You got to make those, buddy. I don't mind beating JV at all. Just got to get him cooking early.
DeRozan against Beal. There's the dish to Wall.
I pretty much hit him in the face.
For Wall. Feeds to
watch the sag.
Takes a three.
I don't think so.
Offensive rebound.
And Gortat kicks the ball. Oh, bad pass. Look at, wait, that was off of JV?
And let's look at the last handful of seasons and the steal numbers for Lowry.
And when you see the tumble his steal totals have taken the last few years, you can see that he's gotten away from playing the kind of gritty, hard-nosed D he was known for. That's an aspect of his game.
Oh, he got me in the air.
To get back.
Oh, no.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. Well, you look at Markieff Morris, and you see a player, Greg, who is finally meeting his potential.
And you know what? Give credit to Morris, because he's fallen in line with the team and the staff here. I think he's always had the talent.
All right, guys, we got to turn up a bit better here.
It just took a structured situation for him to really flourish, and I think he's found a home here in Washington.
Way in the back. Come on, JV, don't mess that up. Oh, come on.
Doesn't go that
wow.
Time.
Wow. These wide open buckets that they're missing.
Moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Warriors.
Well, listen, I've seen worse performances offensively, but no doubt that group is.
Wow, man.
They would look like they
these empty possessions are killing us right now.
Back to where they started.
They could use a big shot here.
Come on, JV, that's you. Finish strong.
Too many empty possessions.
Yes, thank
right
you.
Now,
finally.
The basket.
His touch has been terrific this quarter. Most of what he puts up is going down.
I mean, I'm giving him a. They keep going for me.
For Beal.
That's easy money.
That comes off the assist by John.
Dear God, man, look at this lead they've got
he's
on
got
us.
Himself on the board with three there.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
And one?
And
yeah. There you
the
go.
Play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Said to be Gortat. That was nice, man. Look at that little move.
Remarkable
around Gortat.
Still finds a way to sink that shot.
That was
first
sexy.
The free throw line for him tonight.
And he buried a bunch of shots from the stripe in
this
last
it.
Game.
Got to make these free throws, man. It's very important.
Washington leading now by five.
Wall's up. Ball handling is. Oh, what happened? Oh, look at that. Turnover.
That'll get their attention.
And he wasn't going to get away with that one. Still in motion when he set that screen.
He even knew he wasn't in good position. He tried to slide himself into a better spot. The official wasn't happy.
Damn it, my cat's in the way. Get out of the way, cat. I can't see.
Pass to DJ.
All right, back it up. Back it up. He sees the pick and they avoid it. Those I can't stand. I want him to like draw a foul, you know? Lean into it.
He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been.
Who got the board? We did?
For his team. You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Here comes JV. Come on.
This game, an incredible scoring display for him.
Damn it.
No good from Valanciunas.
A hand right in his face on a layup. Excellent defense that time of the paint.
I got Wall. How tall is Jay Wall? He's
Wall,
what, 6'3"? About that?
Outside Porter. Shot clock at six.
Don't sag too much.
Left block shot on
bad
the
shot. Get on it.
And out of bounds.
There you go.
Toronto
good job, guys.
Possession. A chance now to check out the race for Rookie of the Year. Always exciting to see the
definitely me.
The
look at those stats, man.
A season under the belts. Who took the league by storm?
And what's his nuts is all about his son.
All season long. He is
Ball being better than me? Oh, you're a joke.
He's in the top
Lol,
spot
you're a
right
joke.
Now, and the hardware could be his.
And there's no more deserving candidate. Any other outcome than him lifting that Rookie of the Year trophy, and I'd be shocked.
Got to pass that off.
Yeah, just
don't mess it up. Damn it.
Back. I don't know what more.
See, JV's just so open
year.
Lately, but his points aren't always dropping. They are, and they're not.
And it's Wall in the
corner. Oh, I got stuck. We got a break there.
By Washington. Raptors trail by five. DJ with it.
Pass back. He's let's reset, five. Reset, reset. Let's get a screen going. There it is. Too clean. Nice and buttery.
Quinn's got 7 points.
We're only 3 points down, guys.
Comfortable down on the block. He's superb at reading the defense and cashing in deep inside.
Well, Greg, for two straight seasons before
this, I actually got it out of his hands.
That all average double figures on the year. The engine of this offense, I think, is the backcourt. but they can all hurt you, don't you think?
No doubt about it, Kevin. Having a balanced offense like they do makes it tough for
teams some good
to
D.
prepare.
Excellent D.
You can't just double or key in on Wall or Beal because they do a great job of
facilitating. Siakam, hold on. Maybe we might be able to turn this into something good, buddy.
Moving forward is just going to be what will the impact of that
Oh, Gortat's just chilling. So does that mean it's a technical for us? Yes, it is.
If you're talking about the elite passers in the game, John Wall.
Surprised I'm not taking it. I had the ball.
Double-double.
But they, I think they might go with high percentage guys.
He has vision and knows how to find teams.
All right, not a bad start, actually.
Here's Wall with an average of around 19 and 8 points a game. His
I got Beal.
Been a constant for them. A great scoring pair of wings. Beal the two. Porter the three. Morris and Gortat together down low.
They are. They're, these guys are. Bradley Beal is, I feel like, an underrated player.
The Wizards.
And he's got a really solid three.
Last season, Chris, he became the all-time franchise leader.
I'm backing it up. Let's get a
and
screen here.
That it was Wes Unseld's record that he broke. I mean, that's
kidding.
Being. Those two had different.
Oh, what the hell? How did I botch that?
Both great passes.
Oh my God, man! Poster.
And on our sideline, our reporter David Aldridge.
Well, DJ in the last matchup against the Magic had a.
Oh, why are you letting him go?
He had 49 points.
I just realized we're like wrecking them
as well with a lot of steals.
Right now, look at this.
He racked up big numbers in what was a really good performance. Can he carry it over tonight? We'll see, Kevin.
David appreciates
see, then he, when they
he
see that thing coming. One man.
You know, it'll be interesting to see
no, come on.
Out of him. I mean, he'll have a hard time.
Got it out. I'm stuck.
Even
all right, let's reset.
Those numbers here tonight.
I mean, I gotta hurry.
Should have taken all the energy out of him. Should have taken something out of him, Greg. I mean, he pushed it.
No, I had to get rid of that.
That
I was hoping that
he was unreal.
JV
as
would roll
the
faster.
He's been, they're a little lucky to be a foot.
Yeah, about. Oh God, get it, get it. Look at that. It's a long. Just
those
put it down.
Chances.
Oh. Coaxing Gortat into
DJ
taking that foul.
Such ferocity, especially when he's going up to ram it home.
That's shitty.
This
him.
Is his second trip to the line in this one. Ananobi, he's
that was so nice. Look at that. He didn't even have to. I'm surprised I did that dunk. That was just a small dunk. You know what I mean? Like I did a little one. Wait. What are they saying? I don't know, but. Yes.
Good, DJ. Chris, sometimes when a player is feeling it in that rhythm, in that groove, there's nothing you can do to slow him down. Is there a player in the league right now who you feel
don't
is
leave Wall? What is
things are really falling right?
Wow, man.
I mean, James Harden. How about this guy? Oh. Now that he's getting other guys involved, he's so much harder to guard because you don't know if he's going to pass it, ending up in a successful assist, or if he's just going to knock it down in your face. And his range is just so incredible. You
so clean, dude. Went right behind the defenders.
Also, of course, we know Curry. You better not let him get hot because he'll do some incredible things. And then his teammate, his boy, his partner, Klay Thompson. I mean, just the way that these guys shoot is just so fun to watch. So, I mean, these guys, when you talk about deadly from anywhere.
Oh, I got it. Oh, I couldn't pick it up. Are you sure?
Like they used to say when they get in the parking lot, not when they get in the arena. You better start.
Maybe?
In the
yeah, good D. It ended up working out. Could have got a steal, though.
Raptors leading by 10.
Nope. I don't want to do that at all. Back, back to there you go. Take that three. Come on, Hill. That's money. Yeah.
Oh, the rebound. He's
oh, that's dirty.
Well, he was in attack mode all night. Even double team, he had the vision to see the open man.
And here's Wall. 6 points for him. He feeds it to Morris. Wall against Hill.
Oh, that's all good.
Wall,
oh, wow.
Again.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor.
Pretty empty paint.
Crafting this huge lead.
The shot by
they
Quinn
say heavily. Con- I don't know, though. I got on the other side of
him. By 13. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Morris,
ooh.
No good. And here's Toronto.
One man to beat.
They're on a 16-7 run.
Yeah.
And gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Well, give DJ some credit. He's extremely efficient. He knows where his spots are on the floor.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
That was pretty, man. All right, man. Just settling in.
Shooting one.
How many add ones is that? It's quite a few. That's three of them today. Wow.
A soft-spoken guy who has no problem letting his game do all the talking.
Time called here. The Wizards decide to talk it over.
They need it, man. We just turned that puppy.
Just too easy.
Everything's going down, man.
Lane against them right now. Well, I think the first thing they need to talk about.
I've been getting way more steals in the last few games. I'm psyched about that.
While there's a chance, let's show you the teams that have thrived on the fast break this season.
All right, got me that time. I was on the wrong side of the D.
You gotta admire their conditioning. I mean, it takes a major commitment to play that fast break.
I wasn't set. I would have been fine, but I wasn't set. Oh, I'm all alone. What are you doing? Just slam it. Why was there no slam?
For 15 in this game.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
There's a screen by Gortat.
Almost got in the way there.
And Beal kicks the wall.
Doesn't have much time. Wall doesn't have much time.
11 feet away and too long on
the
shot.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in
trying to get open.
Hill dishes to DJ.
I was open, but there's too many defense. Who's? I'm getting doubled. Somebody.
DJ passes to Hill.
Oh, my God. I still got it, right? Yes.
11 feet away.
Oh, what happened?
Quinn, no good.
That was, I was swarmed the entire, no, I hate that when no one gets open. Ooh. When you get doubled and no one's there to like help you out. Like someone needs to isolate. If I'm doubled, that means one guy isn't getting guarded.
There's the screen.
Gotta pass that off. No, we still got it. Don't miss. Damn it.
Morris with the rebound.
If that didn't get tipped,
Morris has got four rebounds.
Would have had that
one
for sure.
Here's Wall. And it's
dirty three. Oh, that was a two. Never mind.
Wall's got 10 points.
Well, he struggled out of the gate, but now he's really cooking in the second quarter.
Pass to Ananobi. Here's Siakam. Quiet so far offensively.
Come on, Hill.
For his first point.
Yes, nice and simple.
And the basket by Hill.
He was behind the defender, so it was a pass. It was no brainer there.
First. I mean, he has really elevated his game this second quarter.
Here's Wall. Another one falls.
Wall's doing all this work for his
Wall
team.
Is a knockdown specialist from here. You know his jumper is a thing of beauty at times.
Pass to Ananobi. He dishes it to Quinn.
One man to beat.
For the slam, Marchin
Gortat. There we go. Did he get in it? Yet? No. Well, it was. They just targeted him. He was the target right there.
Wizards trail by 14. The feed now to Wall.
Oh, where was that going? That's embarrassing.
The defense had nothing.
Are yanking me for the half? Having an excellent game today.
Raptors lead by 16. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Kyle, a good first half for you all. How do you continue that for the rest of the game?
We got to come out with our energy. We got to come out and play our game and keep going out there and pushing. Our defense and everybody's rotating, so we're playing together right now.
We'll see if you stay connected in the second half. Thanks.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
All right, I'm ready. Word to Big Bird. Come on, guys. Let's get back in this one.
Well, we're getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far. We'll see if that changes here in the third. You look at DJ in this one. He's been everywhere.
Y'all.
Yeah, the kind of leadership he provides, the pinpoint passing, we saw it all there on display in that first half.
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, man. I just got to beat Wall.
Because you know you can get the ball.
It, like, slowed me down.
Raptors five right now.
I don't know why it wouldn't go on the other side of him.
EJ out there with DeRozan. And it's Ananobi in at the three. And that
all right, relax.
Presented by Under Armour, showing us the fantastic steal that led
a lot
to
of defense happening.
Finish. Another unleash chaos moment.
Here's one man.
Quinn.
Like, why is that? See, do you see that? See how high up it went? Like, that was honestly, I was no defenders on that side. My right hand should have been fine to put that down. He like throws it like a maniac.
I'll give him that. Showing some fight on the boards, even if it's not the smartest play in the world.
You don't want Wall to be cooking. You don't. It's too good.
Here's Wall.
And who fouled him?
And a chance for one more at the free throw line.
It's his shooting that's kept them out of an even deeper hole.
Well, there are a lot of incredible athletes in the NBA, but Chris, in terms of pure up and down speed, John
don't
Wall
know.
Might be the
oh
best.
My God, that was sketchy. I was worried
like
about
Wall
that.
Almost does that James? Once a game, doesn't it? I mean, in the open floor, he can just run by most guards, and he's great at controlling his speed and changing direction.
He's too quick.
The pass to Ananobi. Screened by Valanciunas.
Gotta get. Oh, that's no good.
Offensive rebound.
JV, just grab it.
Rose up again, and the
okay, he made it. Good.
Valanciunas has got 12 points in the game.
And he's pretty relentless inside. Valanciunas gets after it down low. It might not always look pretty, but he makes the most of his chances in the paint.
Oh, he dropped it. He still got it? Oh.
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
I can't believe we didn't collect
it's
that.
The little things that Marcin Gortat is so good at that helps you at that center position. His awareness of space, strong in the pick and roll, and also a solid finisher at the rim.
And with Gortat, it's those little things like setting timely screens or Greg moving to open up room for others that make him so valuable.
And Kevin, he is deadly in the pick and roll.
There you go, posterize John Wall.
To create space. And usually
bam.
He's near the top of the league in terms of baskets that are created.
And John Wall's cooking, so that's a big thing, the fact that I'm getting him with that.
Outside Wall.
I got him. Don't worry about it. I got him. Oh man!
On the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
It's so
that's my first foul,
down
though.
Wall. Once he has a head of steam behind
like he's
him,
making these shots. It's just he just is, right?
Chris, you've been on both sides of the coin for this. When it comes to a veteran presence in the locker room, just how important is that? When you were a young player getting it, and maybe as an older player when you were preaching it.
When I was a rookie, Kevin, I needed a
come on, Jamie.
As much as I needed
yes.
an assistant coach.
And one, baby.
Because when
I
you
love
think
seeing
about
that.
It, that's how you learn your routine.
Wow.
What to eat before a game, how many hours to eat before a game, how to recoup after a game, how to say no to your friends and family for playoff tickets because, you know, you're at home and you got to buy 75 tickets. You know, just kind of how to navigate through life. That veteran player can help. And I think that's one thing when the game kind of got lost in years past, it was because we lost that veteran presence in the locker room. And so, to me, the veteran presence is everything. You know, Chris Mullin getting on me because I'm a rookie. I mean, I would have paid him to do that. So, you know, it's really
shit,
cool.
My bad. Sorry, I was dreaming.
They get on you. They help you. And they
oh, they got a triple out of it.
So it's like a big brother relationship.
Oh, that's good to hear. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now.
Oh, JV still got it. Yes. Oh, it was still considered an assist? Wow, okay. I'll take it.
Valanciunas has got 6 points in the quarter.
I thought that extra dribble would have cost it.
Tonight, helping them get in front with his work from the field.
Right side Wall.
Oh, no.
The bucket, Drew Konjac, and gets the whistle, too.
They've been very sharp to start the half. A perfect 4-for-4 from the field.
Oh, he bricks it. That's surprising.
Free throws so far.
Yeah, whoa. He's at 81% from the line. And when we've had a chance to see him, he's had great form and continues to look confident.
That's so open. Dude, how do you brick that? You're right there.
Well executed.
That is frustrating. That's what I'm talking about. That kind of crap, man. So
yeah,
open.
Coming off of a good pick. You
that's like Shaqton
that.
Stuff.
He gets the separation he needs. I know he would love to have that one back.
And the foul. Oh,
come on.
So that
wow.
will be the second foul of the game. We're in the bonus, and we'll go to the
I didn't realize that was enough to get in the bonus.
You know, they used to say Markieff Morris was once a locker room distraction. But he's found a home here. He seems more at peace with the situation. He's putting up solid numbers at the forward spot.
Wizards making a switch here. Oubre's checked in. And Toronto also making a switch. Powell's checked in. Dishes it to Quinn. They set the pick.
Don't mess this up. You're so open. Oh, my God.
And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's going to go on Markieff Morris. You talk to Markieff Morris about those times in Phoenix. He and Coach Hornacek still talk as they went their separate ways. Seems it was just a bad situation for everyone.
Oh, yeah, when you're on a sinking ship, everyone will lash out. I'm glad Morris has put that behind him and able just to concentrate on playing basketball.
And the first one
there you
the
go.
Line is good.
We got a good solid lead going on, so. There you go, mix them both. Nice.
And clearly, Scott Brooks wants to take a timeout and talk it over. DJ really making a difference here.
This is a critical timeout for them. They've got to come up with a plan to slow him down right here and right now.
Let's now pause and take a look at the scoring breakdown between the front and back court of tonight's contests for the Wizards.
And their guards really have done what they could to keep it close. What little offense they've been able to generate has come from the backcourt. They just need a little
more. Oh, he dropped
balance.
It. Pick it up. There you go. Oh, but we're out of bounds. Damn.
And out of bounds as the Wizards
attempt.
Gain possession.
Word to Big Bird.
Wizards trail by 11. It's Beal on the wing.
I'm there. Is it enough to bother him? A little bit.
Quick shot there, and it's off target.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been.
Yeah, I'll take the foul.
And this break gives us a moment to look at the leading playmakers among rookies for the past 10 games. DJ number one.
Word.
Really starting to connect with his teammates. I mean, a really heads-up player for a rookie.
I love when that glitch happens.
Throw good, DJ.
That one almost didn't go down.
And both free throws
there you
good
go.
For DJ.
Getting hype.
The Wizards have gotten four of their first 5 second half shots to fall. 80% since the break. Morris with a screen on Hill. Wall draws the
oh,
double.
Oh, man, he picked it up.
Kicks to Oubre. They set the pick.
Wall's got to get rid of it. Swarm him.
Wall against Hill. Let's it go.
That's no
deep.
Good.
Wall, no luck. Raptors leading by 13. Here's DJ.
Oh, Morris, what the hell? Oh, man. Are you
look
serious?
He's
put it in. Watch that go in.
Cornering shooters.
There you go. We got it. Shots back. All right, let's do this. James.
It's
oh, he lost
Morris.
It. I should have waited. No, outside. Porter!
Rebound by the Raptors. Siakam's got Whoop. His seventh rebound here tonight. Here's DJ.
Oh,
foul. So he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot
Going
two.
Back.
It's going to be on John Wall.
But when DJ is on the attack, watch out. Sometimes all you can do is whack him and hope he misses it. Terrific speed.
Well, we always hear about
Delicious.
How some guys are locker room leaders or a veteran presence on a team. Chris, how quickly does someone establish themselves as a team leader? It's universally embraced by the rest of the team.
It's tough. You know, some guys can come in and do
it. He still got it off in time.
We've seen a lot of leaders grow, whether it was a great leader like a two-time MVP in Nash. It took some years first for him to understand himself and then kind of let his leadership.
All right, let's try that again.
You follow that.
I feel like
court.
I can get
we
Siakam in assist
today
here.
With the guy like
right here.
John Wall, it's taken him about 4 or 5
yeah.
years to
what did I say?
veterans, but guys are coming in younger now, and so I think that it's going to take a little bit of time to develop. But as long as they're
Beautiful.
Continuing to learn, as long as they're continuing to put the effort out, because you're a leader first by what you do, not by what you say. And
don't
so
sag too much.
Trying to figure
I got
your
him. What are you doing? Go back to your man. I got him.
You're being a leader. People are figuring it out. It's usually when does the vocal part come in, along with
John Wall's dancing a lot
by an example. And so I think for
wow, he still made that.
It's a lot of fun watching because when they get to that point, you've definitely seen some development and growth from them mentally and physically.
Oh, no, what happened to the ball?
Over the range
caught a break.
Like John Wall has.
Good insight. The dish to Powell. Here's DJ.
Quick release.
And the
Damn it.
Called on Pascal.
That's,
Siakam.
Yeah, oh, loose ball.
So that will be
that means they're going to the line, doesn't it?
The game. We're in the bonus, and we'll go to the line to shoot
Damn.
Two. Jody Meeks, he's checked in for John Wall. Then for the Raptors,
wait, we're not going to the line?
Spencer Hawes is
what
checked
the hell?
In for Siakam.
I thought he said we were.
And it's Lowry in for George Hill.
Dellavedova's
Morris
on the Wizards.
Screen.
I thought he had a four-year.
To Morris.
He had a four-year with the Bucks. Maybe not. Maybe that's up. No, it's not up.
Morris with a screen on Lowry. Just five to shoot. Lowry brings the double. The three from Morris. Rebounded by Valanciunas.
Well, ooh, I almost dropped that one. You got to be careful, man.
On the glass today, and there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
All right, let's reset, reset, reset. Double coming. Who's available?
Left side Lowry.
Oh, Lau. I'm not even. Oh, my gosh. He was all by himself.
Morris has got his sixth rebound on the night. Dellavedova kicks to Oubre. Back to Dellavedova. Nice ball movement by Washington. Meeks on the wing.
Watch Delly.
Now here is Dellavedova. Defense right on him. And another miss by Washington. Toronto leading by 14. Pass to DJ.
Go, go. Oh, man, it's just one man to beat. Oh, yes. Reverse slam. I love it.
And this team depends on Lowry. I mean, so skilled at creating shots for himself or his teammates.
Dellavedova kicks to Oubre. Pass to Meeks.
Oh, I wasn't close enough. Sagging too much.
To Oubre. Over in the corner, Dellavedova. Morris a screen. He passes it to Oubre.
Oh, he's taking that three.
The three-pointer. That's mine. Off the mark. Toronto's gotten fewer than half of their three-pointers to go down tonight. They're 4 for 9.
Oh, hang on.
Now, here's DJ. He's got 27. He kicks to Valanciunas.
I could have made that, I think.
The feed now to DJ.
Oh, I didn't want to do that at all, man. What the hell? I hate it when they do those, like, the wrong thing, you know? You want to do, like, a layup, but you do a shot instead, vice versa.
Cans the shot with nobody near him. Porter's got 9.
I like seeing Porter rise up from there. I mean, a solid score shoots a high percentage from everywhere.
Here's DJ.
Like, that should have been in. That just should have been in. It was wide open.
Next up will be a home game matched up against the Pacers. And that's the third.
I'm sagging too much. I'm sagging.
Porter, no luck.
I'm sure he'd say to himself, no excuse for missing that shot, even when it's such a clean look.
That's all you, pal. Ugh.
Pause the pass to DJ.
Outside
for Lowry. He dishes it to
Oh, that was nice. We took our time. That was nice.
Nice feed that time from Kyle.
Took our time with it.
Lowry's got 5 assists.
They thought we were going to take that shot right away, so we bring it out to the perimeter and reset.
And Kyle Lowry over the last
very slightly,
seasons,
half a reset.
15 pounds. He's great, been playing the best basketball of his career.
No doubt. He's still got that low center of gravity.
That 3-second violation.
Like a bowling ball.
Got to watch it. There it is. Nice.
His strength and tenacity enable him to create chaos.
Easy turnover for us.
So for the Wizards. Mirza Teletovic is checked in for Oubre, and it's Frazier in for Porter. Ananobi, he's checked in.
Wow,
for
he just took that. Was that Wells?
Comes in for Norman Powell.
Shut him off.
Over in the corner, Meeks.
Wait, what the hell?
Back to Frazier.
Whoa, what the hell?
Right wing. There's the three, and that's good.
Dude, am I seeing this correct? Dude, they have two number eights. Wait a minute. Wait just a second. Let's just zoom out for a second. Zoom out. Give me a free view. Let's see here. I swear to God. There's Frazier. He's number 8. And look at Delly. Where's Delly? There's two number 8s. Look at Delly. He's number 8 as well. What the? They have two number 8s. When does that happen? What the hell? Two number 8s. Delly and Frazier. What is going on with that? One of them, they had to share. Apparently, that's insane.
The pass to DJ. And
yes, sir.
2 points.
Wow.
And
two number
Raptors
eights.
Lead by 15.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
Unless Frazier's a number 6, but it doesn't look
the
like
shot
it.
And game clock separated by 4. From 10 feet out.
Pulling up. Oh, that was
shot
nice.
Is good off the backboard. Quinn's got 31.
There you go, man. Looking good out here.
In this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
Don't sag too much. Delly can make the three.
Morris right side.
If there's that much space for you to get a rebound, you know it's going in.
Such a
release.
Oh, he's taking it. Oh! What? Whoa, Lowry.
Wow, what a miracle heave to finish off
Jesus.
The quarter. How'd he get that one to go?
Huge basket there. That's a highlight reel shot right there.
And so it's Toronto holding a big 18-point lead to close the quarter.
That was dope.
From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And from the most recent huddle, let's listen in on head coach Dwayne Casey.
Don't give in.
Sorry, man.
And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter.
All right, they're holding me off for a bit.
Making some changes.
Not much.
Quarters checked in for Mirza.
All right, I want to get two more assists just to bring that up to
and John Wall's
a double.
For Matthew Dellavedova. And then for Toronto, Siakam is checked in for Ananobi.
And oh my God, that was dirty. Gortat is gone.
A pair of playmakers with Wall and
wow.
Frazier at the one and the two. Gortat is out there with Porter. And it's Beal in at the three spot. That's the group on the floor right now for Washington.
Oh, no!
And guys, this is where their depth really comes into play. They've got such talent
well,
at that position. They'd love to have him out there, but they won't suffer much of a drop-off.
We've gone about a minute and a half into the fourth quarter.
He's trying to be annoying already.
Now, here's Wall, covered by Quinn, and Wall kicks to Beal. Wall dishes to Frazier. Outside, Beal, five to shoot.
Gotta get rid of it.
A floater.
That's really high.
It's hauled in by the Raptors.
DeRozan.
And we're about 2 minutes.
Oh, I hate that.
Fourth quarter now.
Wow, I'm being guarded tight. Look
Beal
at this.
Against DeRozan.
Oh, Valanciunas. Easy.
Valanciunas, good. And it's DeRozan picking up the assists. 20 points for Valanciunas.
They are just killing them on the interior.
All with it. Frazier outside.
That's wide open for Frazier.
The three.
That's
that
my board,
time.
Though. Oh, no one's in the paint.
Now, here's DJ. Covered by
Woo! Where was the defense there?
Good, DJ.
He continues to be their go-to guy. If they close this game out, his stamp will be all over this win.
That was right through my body. See, if this were old 2K, that would have gone, that wouldn't, that he would have turned that
outside,
over.
Outside, Wall.
Or like 2K17 and passed. Because it's realistic.
Wall, he gets it there.
Toronto. Look at that D.
Grabs the miss.
Oh, DeRozan. Oh, my God.
In the game.
Steps out of bounds.
Jason Smith, he's checked in for Washington. We're in the final quarter. Of
Ooh.
I mean, just beautiful. Sick.
We all know Wall loves putting on the show. He has some ridiculous dunks up his sleeve.
Now, here's DJ. D right on him.
Nice.
And good that time.
We're getting in that,
DJ's got
that rhythm.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Screen by Smith. And Beal kicks to Smith. Wall up top, defended by Quinn. And it's
too much D. Look at that murder. Wells, you're all alone. I take something.
Played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth
yes.
quarter.
Yes.
Wells'
nice.
Shot is good.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
Morris with the screen for Wall. Dishes to Morris. Outside, Wall.
Oh, I jumped. He had me.
Wells
didn't matter, though.
Grabs the miss.
So a tough quarter for him offensively. He hasn't been able to give his team
oh
a win.
Oh, my God. I didn't think. I thought I had more time.
Wizards trailed by 19. Outside, Porter. Here's Morris. And there's the
oh,
three
I'll say. That's the second time he's done that.
Fast and lose. Sometimes that'll burn you.
Like right here, you have to value each possession, especially when you're behind.
And Washington making a change here. Scott's checked in.
Oh, keep Quinn running. Don't stop. Oh, come on, Siakam.
He took
easy bucket.
And the Raptors
easy
lead
money.
By 21.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
right side wall.
Oh, and heavy foul.
He overdid it there.
Oh, it's
too
a flagrant.
Much force it looked like on the foul, and he's called for the flagrant.
Boy, a very hard foul.
That's not
that
good.
Time, and the officials.
But that was his fifth. Was that JV's fifth? He's almost gone.
I mean, you can't let him get away with that kind of contact.
Yeah, gee, that's an easy call for the officials to make when there's that much contact. The league is really cracking down on those sort of plays.
And they came out of the locker room after halftime with a much more physical approach than what we saw in that first half.
What about the versatility of Wall?
I mean, he's another foul and one again. Come on, guys.
Here's a Toledovich.
You might as well hand them the win.
Mike Scott. Norman Powell's checked in for the Raptors.
I know we've got quite the lead, but
and the Raptors,
still 5 minutes.
NBA, they have a whole nation behind them.
And basketball continues to gain in popularity, especially with the younger generation.
He's taking it.
The Raptors are coming to relevance at the perfect time, and that rabid fan base energized by how competitive this group's been the last couple seasons.
Morris, a screen. Wall dishes.
Oh, leaving him open.
Morris throws it down.
Good pass there.
Morris has run the pick and roll thousands of times. He knows where to slash after setting the screen.
All right, I want another assist. I want my last one.
DJ, Allen Junis with a screen on Wall.
No, that's not going to work. Wait, maybe it will. Oh, it did. Wow, beautiful.
Allen Junis has got 22 points.
Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
Here's Morris.
Oh, wow, he still made it. I'm surprised.
Morris is such a gifted scorer in the paint. He utilizes both his height and weight to get deep inside.
Here's Valanciunas.
JV. Nope.
Washington with the rebound. Outside, Beal. Ball passes to Morris.
Watch that run. Oh, a
and
lot of contact.
One to go. A lot of contact.
Siakam's almost out. Valanciunas is almost out.
It seems like he's been in the league for a long time. And then you see his age, and you're surprised on how young he still is. Younger than most of the top shooting guards in the league.
The Raptors making a switch here. Ananobi's checked in.
You know, I like Morris. He's a valuable contributor on both ends of the floor.
Come on, give me a roll.
He's a sniper from deep, and he can definitely lock you up on D as well.
Quinn. Look at that circus shot.
DJ's got
the Curry arc.
And with Beal being so young still, you know, we saw the jump in his production last year, Chris, but he still is on the verge.
Oh, I got a foul.
Yeah, you think about this. Guards,
they're in the bonus now for the rest of the game. That sucks.
29 or so. Beal still has some time before he gets to the top of his game. You wonder just what he'll be capable of when that time comes.
Taking two shots. So he gets them both.
After being a little hesitant in the first, he looked much more intent on getting himself to the strike.
Here's Quinn.
Oh,
that one's not gonna go. Good work.
A little too much D
by Morris. Here's Washington.
See, like all these spin moves that went through me. Oh God! No, they're leaving Beal.
Beal gets a wide open look, and the three off target.
All right, let's go.
Toronto leading by 13. And here is DJ.
Oh, there you go. I was worried that was going to get blocked.
DJ is tenacious on the drive, exceptional at getting speed.
Little switcheroo there, windmill.
For Washington, they've gone 7 of 15 from the floor here in the fourth, right around 46-47%. Washington calls timeout. Well, a lot of history here with the Wizards and Washington. A lot of great players have worn the jersey, yourself included, Chris. Do you have a favorite Wizard or Bullet player you like to watch?
Oh, wow. Yeah, I did. Juwan Howard. I love watching him go to work in that great All-Star season that he had. Wes Unseld.
Play the game, baby.
He's had a huge influence on so many bigs. Elvin Hayes, I mean, his name is all over the franchise record book. So many players. John Wall now.
So nice.
Catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Really
during
solid game.
Kevin, I heard what Scott Brooks said to his team. He was begging them.
Oh, man. He just
up.
Went around me. He's just like, no, I'm out of here.
Now. We're going to be out of time and out of luck. Give it everything you've got out there. Kevin.
Pass to Siakam. Kicks it to DJ.
Doubled.
Toronto working the ball around now.
This is going to double me, or we got some time? We got some time.
And he was
no and one, though.
Two free throws now for him.
Oh, the intensity from DJ. He's superb.
Take them throws, though.
Rising up and getting the D to foul him when he's looking to shoot.
The first one falls. Taking two shots. And both free throws good for DJ.
There you go. Man, he's missed one free throw tonight.
At the line tonight, getting there a lot and delivering on his opportunity.
Here's Wall.
God, Wall is just dancing.
From 11 feet away, he can't get that one to fall. Excellent D there from DJ. Toronto leading by 15. Here's
oh my God, yeah. That was nice. Why not?
Just terrific.
Little clutch reverse there.
Determination. First, compiling the lead, and now building on it.
Oh, man, and this is late in the game. It's tough for a team to come back. Everything has to fall into place.
Morris, a screen.
I got him. Go ahead, take that three from there. Go ahead, take it.
44 left in the fourth quarter.
Oh, what happened there? No!
An easy layup after coming off the pitch.
That sucked.
Ball's got 37.
The ball is a blur. His speed is just incredible. He gets to the cup in the blink of an eye.
Oh, I had him. I had him for a second. Back it up.
DJ with it. He's picked up by Wall.
No double? No double.
Now, here's DJ.
Look at that high arcing shot again.
DJ's got 45 points.
And tonight's battle is going to end with a very clear winner, leaving nothing to chance. Impressive win for the Raptors.
Word.
Times this season, turnovers have cost him, but they really kept the ball under control.
They were both focused and relentless.
And this will make it 41 victories for the year.
And this victory will draw them even in the season series as it comes to a close.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for DJ.
Their offense had a...
Oh, my God. It sucked me into an animation. I knew it was going down. Damn.
Move out the way.
Why not add some finesse?
There's 53 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Wall dishes to Porter. Back to Wall.
Oh, what am I jumping for? Oh, that's embarrassing.
That time. So the Raptors will take it the other way.
Excuse me.
Here's Quinn.
Oh, come on.
With the rebound.
I was a bit tired.
As good as a block. I mean, what looks to be a layup turns into nothing.
Oh, I almost got it. Oh, I did get the board. It's another rebound.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Now, here's DJ. Covered by Wall.
Oh, I should have passed it.
Steps back and fires. And
oh, he still made it. 5 seconds. One last shot.
Wall's got 39.
Look, Wall can be one of the most dangerous scorers in the game, especially when he gets hot. Keep getting the
run. So Toronto takes this one.
That was an amazing game, though.
This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, any time.
That was pretty good. Hopefully, we'll get a few good stats in there. God, man, that free throw, that's going to be our first gold badge. But, like, it takes so long to get anywhere for another attribute at this point. Like, good luck getting to a 99. It's, like, impossible. We have to grind for, like, ever.
Hey, DJ.
Hey.
Great game out there. Look, Shaq and the guys want to talk to you in the studio.
Really?
So stand, yeah, right this way. Stand here,
okay.
And we'll get you set up. Perfect.
That's good.
Hey, this is Shaq. I want to say you look like one of the greats out there how you played tonight. Woo! Did you feel like you were in complete control of everything going on in the game?
I mean, to be honest with you, Shaq, I don't ever feel like I'm in complete control, but I did feel like I had a great rhythm in the game. And, you know, sometimes when you hit the floor, everything just comes to you naturally, and you're able to make the most of every chance that you get, and that's how I felt tonight.
Well, you felt good, you look good, you are good.
Thank you, brother.
We did get a phone text thing. Hold on. A phone text thing, I said. I have some endorsement money. Okay, I'll stop by. Cool. All right, so we're just going to zip on over to our manager's office and get some of that money. It'll add up. It's probably going to be a few thousand BC. Like 1,500 maybe. Since we have so many sponsorship deals now. You know what I mean? I missed him. There we go.
What's up, Brian? Said you have something for me?
I do indeed. Here you go.
Nice, man.
Sounds right. 1700. That's all right. It all adds up. All right, well, that is that. I don't think there's anything else today. So we're going to go ahead and split this video here, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media, facebook.com/DanQ8000 for live streams and other content, Twitter, DanQ8000, Instagram, DanQ8K, and Snapchat, DanQ8000. If you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my shop in the description below. If you want to save 10% off your next DX Racer, link in the description. Be sure to use the promo code DanQ8000 at checkout. All right, guys, thank you so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Chillin' at the top. This the type of feel you only feel it when you hide. NBA 2K on the dot. Drop it.